All right, we are live on Facebook and Instagram. So today we have a booty and abs workout. Good morning, Julie. We know we all can work on our booties and we know we all can work on our abs. So today's a good workout. So you can do today's workout without any weights at all, but if you want to really challenge yourself, go ahead and grab some medium weights. I'm gonna grab my eights. That's all I'll need today. All right. So make sure you have some water. There will be some cardio today, so watch out for that one as well. Make sure you stay hydrated. We're going to go ahead and get started with a warm-up. Good morning. What else is on here? All right. So today's workout, we have 8 circuits. Each circuit has 2 exercises. We're going to alternate 2 rounds each circuit. Each exercise is going to be 45 seconds with a 15-second rest. Right, and then we'll have 30 seconds in between each circuit. So those 45 seconds, you guys are all in. You'll have 15 seconds to rest, and you'll also have 30 seconds between each circuit. I know it sounds a little confusing, but you'll get it once we get forward. All right, so should we get started? Let's go ahead and start with some butt kicks. Heels back. So my shoulders are a little sore from a couple days ago, so I'm actually glad that we're getting a little rest on our upper body today. Give it some rest and let it heal, let it recover. So just go into some butt kicks, warming up the quads, warming up the glutes. All right, good. And do some knees up in 3, 2, 1, get those knees up. So I want you to give me a little crunch right here. So warming up the core, warming up the abs. Start engaging those abs, pulling your belly button back towards your spine. All right. Beautiful. We're gonna do up and arounds in 3, 2, 1. Take it up and around. Big circles. So we're loosening up the hips, getting that hip mobility super important, especially when doing glutes, right? You gotta loosen up the hips. Nice. We're going into squats in 3, 2, 1. Take it down and up. Down and up. Don't forget to turn your watches on. I have to remind you every day. I don't have to remind myself every day because I forget. Down and up. All right. We had a little bit of rain last night, so it's nice and fresh out there. It'll probably get warm later. Let's go. 5, 4, 3. 2 lateral lunges, 1, and step it out. Step it in, step it out, step it in. Warming up inner thighs. Good. Throw that booty back. 5, 4, 3, 2. Going straight into forward lunges right here. Ready? Let's go. Forward. Step forward. Focus on bringing that back knee down towards the floor. All right, keep going, you guys. We're here for 5. Going straight into back lunges in 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it back. Take it back. Nice. Let's go, 6 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, and bring it up. Pinch forward at the hips. Give me some reverse flies. Good. Holding that forward hinge position, I'm gonna go ahead and, good morning, Julie, Jill. Good morning, Gil. Write your up the comments so you can see what's coming. All right, here we go for 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, bring it back, hands behind your head, one elbow to same side knee, side. Warming up obliques. We're gonna get obliques, we're gonna get some abs, we're gonna get back, we're gonna get booty, hamstrings. Good, let's go for 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Give me some jack. Let's go. Take it up. If you want to ease into the front, you can always just tap it out. Good. Deep breaths. Get that oxygen in you guys. Alright. So this is a warm-up. If you're already tired during the warm-up, don't get discouraged, please. We got this, okay? I want you to fight through it. Let's go for 6, 5. Seal jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1, and open. Good. Alright. We got 6 more, and then we're going to gate swings. 3, 2, 1. Take it down, open. Up and down. All right, we got 6, 5, 4. Here's your modification. 3, right here. 2, last one. Hold it. Toes out, heels in. Maybe a little sway side to side. This is where you catch your breath. You stretch your inner thighs. Bring your hands down to the floor. Step it back. Here, down dog. Pedal your feet. All right, step outside of your right hand. You want to open, elbow to the floor, then switch to the other side. Left foot outside, open, elbow down, then switch. Open, elbow down, then switch. Alright, a couple more right here, warming your low back. One more on each side, let's go. Alright, last one right here. And take it back to your knees. Alright, bring your knees down to the floor. Tabletop, shoulders over your wrists. This is the last thing we're going to do before we get started. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, round your back. Inhale up. Exhale, round your back. Now one more time. Inhale. And exhale. Alright, go ahead and grab a quick sip of water. Just a little sip. Don't drink a lot of water. And then we're going to go ahead and get started. Exercise. Number one, let me get my timer ready. There it is. Alright, 45 seconds on. So, first one's going to be a runner's opposite foot attack. So, you're going to be right here. Right leg is forward. Your fingertips are going to be on the floor, right? Lift that left knee up. Right hand, left foot, tap. Really important to keep that right knee over that right ankle. Don't bring your knee forward and don't lift that heel up. We're starting in 10 seconds. Right leg is forward first. Right hand, it taps the left foot. All right, so focus on pressing that right heel down. We're going to focus on that right glute. We're going to really, really fire it up. Let's go. Right here. So, and if you can't even lift your right toes off the ground so you can ensure that you're really pressing that right heel down. Tap, tap. So I want you to hold on to this for as long as you possibly can. At least those 45 seconds. Come on. I know it's going to start burning. You got to fight. You got to dig deep. Fire it all up. Let's go. Tap, tap. Oh, yeah. Stay with me. Yes, you can. I know. Come on, come on, come on. 10 more seconds. Oh boy. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Out. Squat. Plus a clean lunge. Grab your weights. So, you're going to bring your weights right here in front. You're going to squat, then you're going to clean with a lunge. Other side. We're going to alternate. Ready? Let's go. Squat, clean lunge. Take it back. Clean lunge. That right leg is fired up, right? Alternating. When you do that lunge, chest is proud. That foot goes all the way back. Bring the knee down. Back to a squat. Lunge. Squat. Ah, that burns so bad. That right leg is still fired up from that last one. Come on, come on. Don't start getting lazy. Don't start getting tired. You got this. Keep going. 2, 1, rest. Woo. All right. Put the weights to the sides. We're going to do these one more time. Other side. Left leg comes forward. Right leg stays back. Fingertips on the floor. Ready? Right foot, left hand. Let's go. weight down. Try not to hike it up. Bend that left knee. Throw your hips back. Tap. Tap. Oh my God, it's burning. It's burning. Keep engaging that core.
Everything you have. Be up. touches. I gave you the modifications. You can either bring the knee in or keep that leg straight and go for the toes. You should go. Okay. Ready? And let's go. Up. If you're doing the toe touches, control your body coming back to the ground. Again, make sure you don't slam your back down. Try to fight gravity. The more you engage the abs, the stronger they get. Let's go. I want you to look up to the ceiling as you come up and tap your toes. Look up. Control. Give me three counts on the way back down, you guys. Right here. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, that burns a lot. You get 30 seconds rest after this. Get as many reps as you can. Rest. All right, that was it. That was circuit number two. Moving on to some glutes. Exercise number three, we got an iso lunge with an under clap. So here's what that looks like. We're still not using any weights yet. So right leg comes forward, left leg stays back. Ooh. You're gonna lunge down, you're gonna hop up, you're gonna clap underneath, you're gonna land soft into that lunge. Right leg forward, left leg's gonna go back, all right, ready? Let's go. Up, clap. Control it on the way down. Landing firmly, soft, soft, but firm on the heel, all right? So you wanna land and catch yourself with the heel. Try not to lean forward. Try not to keep that momentum bringing you forward. Try to keep your torso nice and tall. Find your center of gravity. Yeah. Land on that heel, you guys. Landing on the heel. That's it. One more. Rest. All right. Exercise number two, we got rainbows. Come on down to the floor. You're gonna bring your right foot out. Point your toes down to the floor, okay? Left knee's down. You're gonna come up and over, cross it behind your left foot. Up and over, cross, let's go. So you're making an arch or a rainbow, right? So we're activating your right booty. Keep your legs strong and straight. So keep squeezing the right glute, and that left side, your left hip's gonna feel it as well. Slight bend to the elbows. I want you to come up high. Get high. Get high. Left goes up as high as you can. Squeeze the right glute. I already feel it. If you're not feeling it, you're not doing it right. Core is strong. Oh my God, it's burning. Right side. Oh, that right booty's burning. You want a nice round, tight ass. Lift it up. You gotta do it. You gotta do it. All right. Back to those lunges. Come on up. This time, left leg is forward, right leg is back. Keep your hips square to the front. Let's go. Lunge. Tap onto the left leg. Tap. Slamming into the left heel. Tap. Control, control, control. Come on. You're on the crease of your right toes, that right heel should never come down. Some balance going on here. I'm a lot better on my right side than my left side. Core strong. Last one. Rest. Woo, that right foot is on fire. All right, bring it back down. This time your left leg extends. Point your toes down. I want you to lift up, squeeze the booty. Ready? And let's go. Slight bend to the elbows. Try to relax the shoulders. Up, squeeze, up, squeeze. Lock that left knee. I want that leg nice and long. Lock the knee. All right? Nice and tight on that booty. Go, go, go. Go, Jill, go, please. Come on, Jill. some water. We're gonna move on to the next circuit.
All right, we're going back to abs. Next, we're gonna go straight up crunches for the rushing set. So, one weight for this one. We're gonna flip it around. So, we're gonna come up right here. Side, control on the way down. Ready? And let's go. Try not to let that weight be your momentum. All right, let your abs do the work. If you want to make this a little bit harder, go ahead and lift the feet up when you go into your Russian twist. Right here. And then put them down. We're strong. Get that hip up as high as I can, with that leg up high, even without a
wait, it is burning, but I have a weight. Oh my god, it burns really bad. You can feel it on both sides, right? On the right side and the left side. And I'll lift. Four strong applications. All right. Come on, you got 10 more seconds to go. I want you to fire it up. Be strong. Yes, you can. Be as strong as you can possibly be. Oh my god. Last one. Rest. All right, I want you to pop up. Pop up. You can keep that light weight if you want to, or you can do no weight. I'm going to do just one, but I'm going to do my knee counts. So I'm going to come down to a squat, pop, land soft. Let's go. Right here. Ooh, alternating pickups. A little hop. Wide stance, core strong. Land when you go down into that deep squat. Weight on your heels. Oh my god. You guys, this is burning on fire. On fire. So your feet are barely just hopping off the floor. Burns really bad. Ooh. Let's go. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Peppers. We got clamshells. This time you're on your left side. You did a weight last time. Try to do a weight this time. Here we go. Let's go. All the ankles. Keep your shoulders stacked on top of each other. Hips on top of each other. Try to get your neck in line with your spine. Core is strong and engaged. Get those hips up high. Come on, lift, lower, lift. Oh my god, it's insane. Oh my god, I hate these. I know these work. I'm feeling the burn. 5 seconds, you guys. Come on, don't stop. For 3. 2, 1, and rest. Wow. Wow. All right. Come on, my legs feel like yellow. My booty's on fire. For all the good reasons. Ready? Alternating pickups. Let's go. Weight on your heels. Really important to hip shift those weights, those hips back. You want to target the glutes. You want to target your posterior. Press the heels down. Push. Push to the booty. Go. Core strong. Oh my god, that burns so bad. That burns so bad. You got 5 more seconds. We're not stopping. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Okay. That was a hard one. That was a hard one. Next. Alright, we got some dolphin hops. Alright, come down to your elbows. Here's what these look like. You're gonna hike your hips up, right? On the toes. Jump those feet up high. Get your booty up to the ceiling. Try to get your legs as straight as possible. Maybe it's a micro bend. Back to that plank. Let's go. Hike up, plank. Strong. Keep going. Let's go. You got this. You feel that? You should feel that right now. Alright. I'm going to get some music up. So you can hear the, let's go, let's go. Yeah, baby. Come on. Almost there. Woo! And rest. You're going to stay on your elbow plank. You're going to do some dips. We're going to target those glutes and we're going to target those back muscles, okay? So, you can raise your fingers or you can press your palms to the floor. Ready? Let's go. Dip, dip, to look down at your feet. I know it's tempting. I want you to focus. Get your head on your goals. Remember why you're doing this and why you got up this morning. You are not quitting. You're not a quitter. You're a fighter. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest.
All right.
Rest those shoulders. Roll them back. All right. We're gonna go back to those dolphin jumps. Can you do your dolphin jumps on your hands? Absolutely, if you want to. I'll show you right here. Here, up, back, up, back. I like it on my elbows. Up. One more. Hip dips. Ready? And behind you. Extend the legs down. Ready? Lift those hips up. All right. can also do this. Lift. All right. Do you feel that?
Down in the caverns of our mind, need you to follow.
over your breath. Right knee first. Inhale, open, close. Let's go. Open. Open. Core strong. Belly bend to your spine. Side bend to the elbows. Up. 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 Let's go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Pulse.
Shoulders over your wrist right here. Bring that knee in, 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 in. Go, go.
Bring it across in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and cross, 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 cross. Go strong. Let's go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, knees down, left side, and open. Up, 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 up. Don't bring that knee all the way down. Stop yourself halfway and lift. Lift, lift, core strong. Up, up. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Okay, you flare your chest out, lift your low back off the ground, get a nice long stretch. All right, go ahead and bring the heels or your feet in. Open up those knees just a little bit. Bring your hands to your sides. Lift your hips up. A little hip extension here. Good. Just breathe. Beautiful. All right, go ahead and twist over or turn over to the right. Turn over to the right side, right here. Go ahead and rest your head on either on your hand or you can go all the way down right here. Grab your left shoe and just stretch your left quad. And then go ahead and rotate that left knee right here, kind of going in a counterclockwise direction. Good. And then extend that leg out, lift up and lower, just slow and controlled. Good. Now bring your foot forward right here. Flex your foot. If you want, you can rest it on the floor. Let me get these legs out of the way. You can rest it right here on the floor. You just want to get that leg as far in front of your face as possible. It's going to stretch your hamstring. And if you want, you can even try to reach for the toes. Ooh, that burns. I feel it. It's a nice stretch on your hamstring. Beautiful. All right. Let's go ahead and switch to the other side. So roll over to the left side. I'll flip around so you guys can see me. Right here. Grab your right shoe. And you can extend that leg if you want. You don't have to. You're going to feel this stretch on your right quad. Just hold on to that stretch for a few more seconds. Beautiful. All right. Now go ahead and let go. Let's give you what is this? This is a clockwise rotation of that right knee. Kind of just keeping that mobility in the hips. All right, now extend the leg out and just up and down right here. Just a couple of them before we bring that foot straight in front. Good, slow and controlled. And go ahead and bring that foot as far in front of you, of your face as possible. Keep it nice and straight, nice and long. So if you want, again, you can reach for the toes. Get a little bit extra on that right hamstring. Good. Good job, you guys. All right, go ahead and bring that knee back into the other knee. Use your right hand to push yourself up right here, and then stabilize with the left. Flip it around into a tabletop. Into a tabletop. Take a deep breath in, bring your chest up. Deep breath out, round your back, chin into your chest. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, round the back. Let's do that one more time. And exhale. Your toes tucked under, go into your down dog. Press your chest into your quads. And then tiptoe your feet to your hands, or your hands to your feet, either way. Get a nice stretch here, let go of your shoulders, let go of your head, your neck. Your low back. Keep a slide bend to the knees though. Now bring both hands over to the right side. And bring your hands over to the left side. And bring it back to center. Bend the knees. Lift the chest up. Get your booty down. Hands to heart center. And with the heels, lift up to standing. All right, go ahead and shake it off. Take a deep breath, reach your arms up, grab your left wrist, bring it over to the right. Take a deep breath in, bring it back to center. With a deep breath out, grab your right wrist, bring it over to the left. Feels good. And bring it back to center, hands back. Place your fingers together and just stretch that chest. Beautiful. All right, good job, you guys. Awesome, awesome workout. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Although those clamshells, man, they always kill me. Awesome job. You guys, happy Wednesday. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Tabata Thursday. And we're going to do a full body Tabata. So grab your weights, heavy, light to heavy. I'll see you guys here tomorrow. Love you. Stay safe, stay strong, stay healthy, stay positive. Keep stretching if you need to. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Drink lots of water. Bye. Virtual high fives. Woohoo! Bye, you guys.